Well, hey everybody, my name is Dave. It is Sunday, July 3rd, 2011. I'm here at the Central Lakes Trailhead, about to begin my 240-mile ride all the way to Duluth, Minnesota. The plan is to leave here. It's right now 10 to 4. I've got my bike all set up for the road, some slick tires on. I've got a backpack filled with supplies. I've got a tent, sleeping bag. I'll be riding 100 miles to St. Cloud tonight, where I'll pitch my tent. Get up with the sun the next morning, jump on Highway 23, 75 miles to Hinckley, where I will get on the Munger Trail to make the remaining 65 miles to Duluth. Hopefully we'll encounter some nice sights along the way. I'm going to invite you to come along with me, join in this epic 240-mile ride to Duluth, Minnesota. Mile 19, looking out over beautiful Pelican Lake, just a couple miles past Ashby, coming up on Melby here shortly. Must be getting close to 5 o'clock. Got a lot of trip in front of us. Fighting a little bit of a headwind, but it's not too terrible. The trail's providing nice cover, so we can kind of slide right on by the wind. Feeling pretty good. I already burned through my water bottle though, so I hope Alec comes fast. Hey guys, it's about a quarter after eight. I'm here in Alexandria. Just topped off the tank at the Pizza Ranch. Hopefully the $10 a pizza will get me further than $10 of gas would. Got a ways to go yet. Gonna try to make it a little close to St. Cloud before the sun goes down. It's about, like I said, a quarter after eight or so. The plan is just to keep riding until that sun finally dips below the horizon. Probably got a good hour and 45 minutes or so before that finally happens. So we're gonna get a move on it, and once it finally does, I'm gonna pitch the tent, call it a night, get up bright and early in the morning, and then head on to Duluth. So with that, this is Dave Jensen signing off. I'm gonna sneak by on your left here. Thank you. here on Sauk Lake, running out of daylight. Just haven't been making quite as good a time as I had hoped. Beautiful night though, wow, what a sunset. The lake is like glass. I'm here at a campsite. Don't think there's any room for me, so I might have to continue on. No worries. I don't mind camping in the wilderness. Quite a journey so far. Next time I'm on the camera, it'll probably be lights out. Well, besides being ravaged by mosquitoes trying to set this up last night, went pretty well. It's about 5:15 in the morning here, July 4th, happy Independence Day. I'm somewhere between Sauk Center and Melrose, gonna hit the trail right now, hopefully be to St. Cloud within the hour. Jump on Highway 23, cruise 65 miles all the way up to Hinckley, where I'll meet up with the Munger Trail. Then it's just home stretch to Duluth. Here we go. After leaving Sauk Center at 5:30 this morning, I'm now in Malacca. It's 11:30 in the afternoon, the sun is shining, it's about 85 degrees. I've traveled roughly 80 miles, which was the entire distance I traveled yesterday. It's hard to believe I still have 100 miles to go, but I still got a good 10 hours or so of daylight. So I'm going to press on, hope that the conditions remain favorable. Got a little bit of a tailwind now, which is huge improvement over the headwind I was facing yesterday. I'm running a little ragged, but I think I'm gonna get my second wind here shortly. So I'm gonna get back on the bike here in 10 minutes or so. Hopefully finish off Highway 23, get to Hinckley within a couple hours. With that, this is Dave Jensen signing off. While I thought this moment would never come, but I'm finally here in Hinckley at the start of the Munger Trail. I'm 70 miles from Duluth. I'm excited to get off the road and onto a nice trail once again. I'm feeling surprisingly good. It's probably about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I still have plenty of energy. My rear end is awfully sore and I'm a bit sunburned, but that's all to be expected on what's turning out to be about a 290 mile bike ride. So with 70 miles to go, we're gonna press on, get to the goal here today, and boy, is it gonna feel good to get there. Hey guys, it's me again. Well, barring any unforeseen problems, I'm happy to announce that my next video update will officially be in Duluth. I'm coming up on Carlton, still here on the Munger Trail, closing in on 20 miles. Oh, it's getting pretty close to 8:30, been on the road since 5:30 this morning, that's 16 hours. Just a few breaks in there. I'm really going ragged. Legs are cramping up, my throat's dry, even my arms hurt. But Duluth is just pulling me in. I can just imagine the sight as I come over that last hill. So with that, gonna make the final 20 mile trek here, hopefully before the sun goes down. I'll catch you on the flip side. Well guys, that's why I said barring any unforeseen problems. What you've just witnessed is me crashing my hybrid mountain bike here on what appears to be the Munger Trail, torn up, under construction. And my little road slicks just are not cutting it out here, and I went down into a pile of rocks and gravel, and tell you what, this isn't what I was expecting to come into here, but hey, we're not going to let this get us down. I'm going to get right back up. Follow this, hoping that the pavement starts up here soon. But holy smokes, talk about an interesting way to round out a epic trip. All right, talk to you soon, hopefully in Duluth.